another movement that I wanted to show, which is very healing for the back. It's a twist. So you lie down, feet together, hands by your side. Now bend both knees. Okay, bend both knees. Now lift your buttocks. Remember, lift your buttocks. Don't move your nose. Lift your buttocks. Only shift the buttocks to the left. Don't drop the knees to the left. Okay. Lift the buttocks. Take the buttocks to the left and place them down. All right. So the knees are still here. Only the buttock moves. Now straighten the right leg. Then place the left foot on the right thigh and lower this left knee down onto the side. Now for me, the knee goes all the way down. Some of us, if the knee does not go all the way down, support it with a cushion or a block and look over the left shoe. So you can stay here for about 10 minutes. After that, we do the same thing on the other side. So lie down. Keep the knees bent, lift the buttocks. Don't move the knees, only move the hips. Take the buttocks to your right and place them down. And extend the left leg forward. Place the right foot on the left hand. With your left hand, bring the right knee down. If you can't, again, you can put a cushion or a block here. Put the left knee down. Turn your head, look over the right shoulder. So this is really very, very nice. And if you want immediate relief from back pain, this will